Hey, yeah, this is a weird intro. This is actually my first ever vlog that I'm doing, and I kind of decided why not make a vlog, because me and my parents are actually moving to a new house. Not exactly a house, it's more like an apartment complex, and I wanted to do a vlog about it. And don't worry about the hat, and ask why. Don't worry why I'm actually wearing my hat right now. My hair is kind of a mess because I'm also about to go to bed. I'm about to go to sleep. And yeah, so tomorrow I'm going to be recording the house tour and everything. I hope you guys will actually enjoy it. And also you can give me some tips on what to do on my new bedroom, because right now my bedroom is really small, and what I'm actually going to be having right now is going to be actually a bit bigger. It's going to be a bit bigger, so I have more room to actually work with. So you guys can give me ideas on what to do in my room, what type of things I should do. Give me some ideas in the comments. Because there's not a lot of things in the house right now. We only just moved like a few things. Maybe like just some clothes and everything. You're going to see a lot of boxes there, because we are moving maybe in the course of this week, so I might maybe put another vlog out, so be ready for that. And if you guys enjoy this type of vlogs, you can also tell me down in the comment section below. And yeah, let's move on to tomorrow. Okay, so we're here. Okay, dude, don't tilt it. So I already made my intro, you remember I recorded, I said at night I would come right here to show you the house and everything. So here we are, and that's where actually where I came from, and this is why I love this house so much. This is why I love it, because it has an elevator and everything. Also the roof looks dope. Yeah, and my friend that is holding the camera right now, they actually have a channel. Actually have a channel of their own. You can go and put it down in the description below. They have a music channel, so they make music. So I don't want to talk that much, but let's just get right into the house tour, because I'm also kind of psyched. So let's get right. Also, there are not a lot of stuff inside the house. There, you see some a bit of boxing because they're still moving in. And yeah, so actually this is the hallway. There's pretty much, I don't know what to do here, what we'll do with these, but maybe just put some shoes, maybe put some paintings over here, and maybe put a shoe rack somewhere there. We'll see. And if you're wondering what's here, it's maybe somewhere it's just where people wash their clothes. Hey, this is Africa, so this is not US, okay?
Yeah.
So people do some things differently.
Yeah.
I'm sorry for getting because this is the hallway. This is where you just get in and pick where you wanna go. So this is the living room. It's big and I like it. I have a lot of love too. So this is how we this is a good way to shoot or something. This is kind of nice. And yeah, there's not too much. Maybe you can put the put like just something here, and then put maybe a dining room somewhere over here. You see how it goes. We don't know, I'm just saying it. And this is the bathroom. I don't want to open it that much because of the noise. I don't know if you can actually hear me, but yeah.
No, we still need some cleaning. We are still cleaning the house, because right now it looks awful, it looks ugly, the dust and everything.
So let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. And this is where I can pick up to like food and everything. I don't even see my friend anymore. This is the kitchen, we still haven't put everything. You can see things are just right over there. Look at that thing over there. So yeah, this is the kitchen, this is not running for maybe a house cook and everything. Yeah, not too much for the kitchen. Like, yeah. It's not somewhere be going that much.
This is just a small hole and this is the bathroom.
Like I can see the house still looks ugly because it seems to be cleaned well. And this is the mirror. This is the mirror, you can see me right there, you can see the cameraman over there, you can see my best friend sitting on the toilet. So yeah, there's not too much here, because there's a light here where when you're actually pumping yourself, you won't just stop it.
You can turn on the light.
And this is the master bedroom.
The master bedroom.
This is the master bedroom, so you can see there's everything over here. I don't know what my mom is gonna do with all this place because she definitely not a lot of things to do. She's not like someone who likes decoration stuff, so I don't know what she's doing with it. And she also has her own bathroom over there, decoration bathroom. So that's perfect and lovely.
And this is my room.
It's not that big, but it's also really big, which I really like because there's a lot of stuff to do. I want to put my bed here, put my new gaming setup in my studio. My new gaming setup and everything, gaming studio, music studio, because I also make music. Sometimes, like, I make music for my friends here, which I'll put them also down in the description below. So, yeah, that's my wardrobe, which is really, really big. I'm surprised how my wardrobe is much more bigger than my mom's. Which is really cool. And also you can see there's a good view over there.
Actually, I should make a deal with my mom. We exchange rooms. Because my wardrobe is much more bigger, which means she has more clothes where she can put me. Because I don't have that many clothes, dude. I don't have that many clothes. So she should give me that room and she should take this one.
Yeah.
Because she'll have a bigger wardrobe. How about that, guys?
How about that?
So yeah. That's pretty much the whole house tour. I know it's not that much. Thanks guys for watching. I really like this house, and when we actually move in, I'm going to also make a video on it and show you how we're going to decorate the house and everything. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to like,
subscribe on this channel.